The little soccer here.
Yeah, that, so that, that you love basketball, that's where they play, everybody plays.
Yeah, my grand, Umar and Hamza, they love soccer. Yeah, they love soccer, man. That tastes good.
Yeah, good.
That's good.
That's good. That's good before.
I know it.
But I need to cut it so I can get my meat.
Right. Yeah, I see they got loading them up over there.
Mm-hmm. They put all that stuff in the back.
Mm-hmm. The Muslims, yeah. No, I'm fine.
They have some occasion. They are going for occasion, either marriage or some occasion.
These people?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they grind, yeah, man. Yeah. It works. Oh, okay.
Baby naming ceremony for a daughter. Yeah. When they name the baby.
Oh, okay. Together. Young girls out here making money. They look like they're about, about 14, 13? Mm-hmm. Oh, so they could sell their water near the soccer. Mm-hmm. Near the soccer players. This is Ghana. Yeah, Most High blessings. Me and Sister Dilla in the spirit made the trip to Ghana. Wow. So they started at an early age knowing how to carry that stuff on the head. That's water.
Really?
Yeah, it's the type to squeeze, the little plastic.
But the players, they'll be wondering what happened when they finish the show.
Yeah. Uh-huh. that's great, man. I have to respect that. I have to respect that, man. I have to respect that. God is great, man.
Mm-hmm.
God is great.
Yeah.
God is great, man. I'm gonna send this to my grandson, since they love soccer. I'm gonna send it to them. Tell them, come on over here where the champions at.
Exactly.
Come on over here where the champions at.